Good morning and welcome to Frederica Baptist Church and our in-home video once again. So glad that you've been able to join us, and happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. Just hope that you have a great day today and that your family honors you and does something good for you. So but we're glad to be able to be a part of this day with you through this video. We pray that our time together will just lift up our glorious Savior Jesus Christ, just glorify Him, because that's why we are here. That's why we sing. That's why we put these videos out, is for all of us to be able to use them to sing to our great God, to worship Him through song, and just celebrate our Savior. So glad that you are with us. Let's begin with a word of prayer this morning. Father, we thank you so much for the time you have given us in this time of singing and worshiping you through song. We pray that everything that is said and done will bring glory and honor to your name. Lord, that you will use these songs, that you will take these songs, and may you be blessed by them as we sing them, not only from our mouths, but from our hearts as we worship you. We just want to celebrate you. We want to lift you up. You are our great God, and we just want to praise you. It's in Jesus' name we do pray. Amen. We're going to begin this morning reading some scriptures from Psalm 105, verses 1 through 3. So if you will, read this passage with me. Oh, give thanks to the Lord. Call upon His name. Make known His deeds among the peoples. Sing to Him. Sing praises to Him. And speak of all His wonders. Glory in His holy name. We want to do what the psalmist has said, and that is to sing praises to our great God. So won't you join us as we sing now, at your name. The name of God is above all names. No other name. We want to glorify Him and just sing praises to His name. Sing this to Him now. At your name, the mountains shake. Shout your name, filling up the skies with endless praise. serve a mighty God, the one who has created everything, the great creator, and yet he loves us so much that he was willing to come down to this earth, die in our place. Jesus was willing to come do that for us and die on the cross for our sins. Even though he was the creator, he loves us so much that he was willing to do that. And we just want to continue to praise him. He is the creator. He is the mighty God. And this song, Mighty is Our God, just continue to sing to the Lord through this. True God, and he is the one that reigns. Let's continue worshiping him. I'll love me on the mountains are the feet of him who brings good news announcing peace. God, you do reign. You are Lord over all. You are the mighty God. We do praise you and you alone, because you are the one that is worthy of our praise. You are the one that has given us life. You have created us. You have given us life here on this earth and life everlasting through your Son, Jesus Christ. And that is that good news, that Jesus has come to save. Jesus is the one who's died on the cross for our sins. We give you praise. We give you thanks for that. We know that you reign. You are Lord of all. And we pray that our offerings of worship through the songs and have pleased you, have glorified you. You've been honored through all of it. And we pray and we worship all in your precious name, Jesus. Amen. Well, with it being Mother's Day, I thought of a song that I'd like to sing. It's one I've done before, but several years ago. But when I think of Mother's Day, there's one thing that I think of a lot, and of course my own mother. But with that, I think a lot about what she does for me. And my mother is a great prayer warrior for me, and I'm very grateful for that. There's so many times, different things in my life, when I can call her and I can simply say, "Mom, I need you to pray for me." And I know she will, because she always is. But I can tell her some specifics, and I know that she is going to be a great prayer warrior for me on those situations. And I'm very grateful for that. And so in honor of her, and just thanking God, too, for blessing me with such a great mother, I wanted to sing this song. It's called Somebody's Praying. You may have heard Ricky Skaggs sing this before. It's written by John Elliott, and sung by him, but didn't get really popular until Ricky Skaggs got a hold of it. But it just speaks to my heart, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. If you're like me, you're grateful for those prayer warriors in your life. I pray that you all have a wonderful day. Happy Mother's Day again to all of you mothers out there. I hope you have a great Lord's Day, and I hope you enjoy getting to listen to Pastor Mike and his message as well. God bless you. We'll see you next week.